Hola, hola, my dear friends. Welcome to my channel. I'm Jan and we are in Spain, Soto Grande. And today is Sunday market. We are in the port of Soto Grande and let's go and have a look what they sell here. And of course, let's see what the prices they sell for. Okay, guys, we are on the market. 15 euros. I don't know, what's this supposed to be? It must be, maybe it's the covers for the beach. Really looks like nice old cotton. They have some dresses out there, and it's the first one at the beginning, so everybody's around this one. We'll go a little bit further, so we'll just see the prices, how much the dresses. 20 euros. So, and where else? They have some more. It's quite nice. Also, what's the price? I don't understand this price. 112 or something? I don't know, it's probably no, 30 euros. 30 euros for this. Okay, where else? We have, you can have little bags, 5 euro. Bag, hat. Okay, continue, go to the next. We have some more stuff out there. This was like very unexpected. They have some fur. Maybe it's a Russian, I don't know. Like, say 499 euros for that. Okay, some glasses. No, doesn't look like sunglasses. Like prescription glasses. But they do have sunglasses too. Okay, so we do have sunglasses. I want some new sunglasses, but nothing I like. Looks like this type of sunglasses quite popular here, like made of wood. The frame is wooden. So I've seen it many times. Haven't seen before something like that. I have some hats out there and okay, let's go and check it out. What else? We're right in the port, you see. Okay, my friends, that's all. If you really like the video, don't forget to like it, subscribe it. There will be more videos from Spain, and I see you later. Bye, everyone!